Working on this concept, right now there are four lighthouses which are functional by wards, we call them perhaps. So the basic idea is that in every ward there should be one lighthouse. So number which we are looking at, it is 15.
We have got the basic superstructure and we just need to redo it for as per our specifications.
We are looking at a
lighthouse
feature or something. We are looking at
a second unique aspect of the program that we have very less filters. This is a program for everybody. And the
Marathi medium or the Marathi capability, the math capability, better in the institutions. So that's the broad agenda. Digital literacy, we have said 100% digital literacy. But the government of Maharashtra announced this program 2 years ago.
So to come to the lighthouse program in particular, I'll talk about four unique aspects of the lighthouse.
And we actually have a full-fledged program which is about just coming up. And we have now 20 plus donor.
Advice that in order to enable sustainable livelihood, that they will complete the program, they will get a job and they will stay in the job. Those would actually be the lower end of most of these occupations that I mentioned, like office
and Mr. Rahul Bajaj, Mr. Baba Kalyani, all the big industries have come forward and supported this.
What is this team?
Struggle for enrollments and a lot of skilling programs struggle to get enough youth and are not able to scale because of that. They're not tea coffee, yes. Amrita, I'm actually not sure. Amrita is the lighthouse program. Social initiative. So if a private entity comes and says this is a livelihood program, they come and they also enter as a beneficiary.
They're going to implement it in Udaipur and Rajasthan. I've had initial discussions even in West Bengal.
The classes are getting here because they need computers. That particular room is a part that shows the ecosystem around the lighthouse. So these are the bustees from which our people are coming. And that they are shown.
18 to 30 years old.
Yes,
90%. So have you all been to school?
So 50% of them
are. हम सब मिलके lighthouse के वजह से वो तो सब बोले नहीं तो करो बढ़ो आगे और एक दिन ऐसा आ गया कि वो पास हो गया इंटर हो गया और जॉब भी किया उसने वो तो खुश
मैं स्टार्टिंग पे यहाँ पे आया तो मैं उस टाइम पे बोलता था काम अभी भी मैं बोलता हूँ कम लेकिन आपके सामने भी बोल रहा हूँ मैं भी आता हूँ एग्जीक्यूटिव का काम करता हूँ बोल रहे हैं उसमें और लोगों की भी कोशिश करता हूँ इसलिए मेरी फैमिली जो ग्रोथ होने
बहुत ताकत से किया है इन्होंने और खुद के ऊपर विश्वास करके नए दोस्त बना के चार माले चढ़ने भी पड़ते हैं तो चढ़ते हैं लेकिन काम को जाते हैं और वंदना का भी बहुत दिक्कतें आई हमारे लाइफ में उसके लॉयर भी उनके साथ खड़े हैं और दिल से आगे बढ़ते हैं
वहाँ जाते हो भी वो गाँव मेरे से खड़े जर्मनी में वहाँ से
वहाँ देखो
लगा था
inspired by the National Digital Literacy Mission run by the central government, which says that 1% in every household will be digital in the curriculum as well. But first, about this measurement, we are referring to the Slum Community Atlas, which was developed by Pune Municipal.